I'm afraid we have never completely broken the glass ceiling, meaning, of course, I think it has several elements. We who are in the position to hire people tend too often to self-replicate. That is, we say, oh, I see young so-and-so who reminds me of me when I was a boy, you know, when I was coming up as a young copy editor, this guy reminds me. And if you don't have people at the top who are women, then you don't have people who are reminded of themselves by women. So we do tend, I think, to say, okay, I'm going to hire this person or promote this person because I really get him. I like the way he exercises power. I like the way he leads. And that's not true. I mean, women do often have different qualities of leadership. And we need everybody's contributions in leadership, but we're not getting everybody. So part of it is that people self-replicate at the top. Part of it is we have not changed workplaces as much as we need to for people with children. Young fathers feel this pressure too, and people with parents whom they're caring for. People who have caregiving responsibilities often find it very hard to rise to leadership in newsrooms because newsrooms are very demanding workspaces. They don't, you know, news doesn't observe schedules very well. Pressures come, you have to stay late, you have to, it's very hard to manage a family. I mean, I did it, I know how hard it is, and I wish that we could accommodate more in the workplace, be more flexible in our scheduling, be more observant of the need for maternity and paternity leaves. And that hasn't really happened. So I think part of it is women take themselves out of the mix more often because they do feel more responsibilities at home. That hasn't changed as much as it needs to. They do more of the work on what people call the second shift. And they're often less willing to sacrifice their kids' happiness. They're just more focused on the fact, or they feel more guilt or whatever else, that they want to be there for their families. So it's a really complicated thing. I really think it's a complicated thing.